Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to rebuild your PS4 database. If your PS4 is running slow, or if you're having problems with the console, a good first troubleshooting step is to rebuild the PS4 database. Rebuilding the PS4 database scans all of the files on your PS4, fixing damaged files, and optimizing how files are organized, which can result in more storage space and games that run better. Now let's walk through the steps to rebuild your PS4 database. Step 1. With your PS4 powered completely down, hold down the power button for roughly 5 seconds until you hear a double beep, and then remove your finger from the power button. The safe mode screen appears, with a message asking you to connect your DualShock 4 controller to your PlayStation 4 using a USB cable. After you connect your controller to your PS4 using a USB cable, a menu is displayed on the screen. Step 2. Use the D-pad to choose Rebuild Database in the menu, and then press X. A screen warning you that the rebuild of your PS4 database could take a few hours is displayed. Select OK to continue. A message appears on the screen informing you that the system storage is being checked, along with a progress bar showing the progress of that check. After the check is complete, the PS4 will automatically restart. After the restart, the PS4 will boot up to a rebuilding database screen that shows the progress of the PS4 database rebuild, along with the estimated time. The more information you have stored on your PS4, the longer it will take to rebuild your console's database. After the PS4 database rebuild is complete, a welcome back to PlayStation message will be displayed. Press the PS button on your controller. You'll land on the screen asking you to choose the account using the PS4. Choose your account. You'll land on your PS4 home screen. Your PS4 database rebuild is complete. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.